Hi Jim, it's good to see you. How are you?
I'm pretty good though.
Great, great. Well, guys, my name is Paul. I'm the owner of Bubble Language School, and we are here to practice for a review video. And Jim has been so nice to help us with this. Recently, you just got a new job, right?
Yeah.
What's your job?
Actually, I am a litigation lawyer. Yeah.
Oh my God, litigation lawyer. Wow, that was great English. Thank you so much for doing this. I really.
It's all fine. I'm always there for you, of course.
Then we have like other topics that I help you with too, and it's like trying to be a doctor of sorts. But no, okay. For your law degree, litigation, I remember a long time ago, about 4 or 5 years ago, sitting there in Rhythm, looking at the city and trying to figure out what's the best way to improve your speaking and English skills, and speaking, right? And like, I'm just happy to be able to see that this is the day that you finished it all, and you've been at work for 9 days, right? Like, oh my God.
I would like to say thank you for you too, because I remember the day that I just like came up to you and I just told you that I want to improve my writing and also speaking skills. I remember that day. I just can't think of the words that to have a conversation with you, but I guess like today I have improved a lot because of your tactics, your strategies, your books or whatever that you just like put me like the other day, like 5, 4 years ago.
Because I love and care for you, lady, right? Love and care for you. And I'm like, I'm so happy to see you do something amazing with your future, right? That's really the most important thing for me. I appreciate it. And just for the last part here, do you mind explaining a little bit of what we talked about today in English, in Thai, right? So that maybe if somebody who's improving their English could understand the concept or the topics of what we talked about. All right, in Phasa Thai, please. Testing 1 2, testing 1 2. Oh no, internet. Oh no, internet. Internet. Don't fail me.
The
Okay, all
internet.
right, yes. So just real quick here, P-Jib is going to explain a little bit of what we just talked about right now in Phasa Thai, and then we'll end the video.
ก็คือเหมือนกับว่าเมื่อประมาณ4-5 ปีที่แล้วเนี้ยค่ะก็คือเราเหมือนกับติดต่อกับพอมาอะไรเงี้ยค่ะเพราะอยากที่จะพัฒนาเรื่องสกิลการเขียนกับการพูดอะไรเงี้ยเพราะว่าตอนนั้นเนี่ยก็รู้สึกว่าถึงเราจะมีพื้นฐานอยู่บ้างแต่ว่าเราค่อนข้างที่จะมีปัญหาเรื่องการคิดคําในการพูดอะไรเงี้ยจนเราแบบได้เรียนกับพออะไรเงี้ยแล้วก็รู้สึกว่าเราพูดได้เก่งขึ้นอะไรเงี้ยแล้วก็ฟลอว์มากขึ้นเพราะว่าแบบวิธีการสอนวิแบบแบบ strategy วิธีการกลยุทธ์อะไรสักอย่างเนี่ยที่เขาแบบเหมือนอารมณ์ว่าพยายามที่จะ push ให้เราพูดอะไรเงี้ยมันก็เลยทําให้เราพูดได้เก่งขึ้นอย่างเงี้ยค่ะ
Oh my God, you're so amazing. You're so amazing. And the last thing I'll share with you is that a compliment, right? It's a compliment to you, Jib, is that you are an incredibly hardworking, intelligent, beautiful woman with a beautiful,
Oh.
crazy future ahead of you. Yeah.
That's a really big compliment, you know, the
That's
biggest one.
yeah, well, it's true because I believe in it and it's real, and I think that after everything, when people are looking online and watching videos like this, they're gonna look for authenticity, right? They're gonna look for stuff that's real. And I think that's the best stuff, really, right? Without limitation, without trying to fit to some kind of mold, right? It's that people are supposed to be free and you're supposed to be able to do what you want with your life. Okay, thank you so much. All right, I appreciate it. All right, that's the end of the video. Okay, see you guys later. Peace.
You're welcome. See you.
Yep. All right. Okay. Stopping recording now. Boop. Okay.